Hi everyone, so after loving Graveyard Shift so much last year and loving the song Reincarnate so much like a month ago, I'm doing another song from the album Reincarnate. This time it's called Carry the Torch. It's a long song, almost 6 minutes. In fact, it's 5 minutes and 59 seconds, so I'm super hyped to finally listening to this one. Hopefully it will be as good as Reincarnate, which was not on the level of Graveyard Shift in my opinion, but really close. So hopefully here we'll get even closer. I'll put the Amazon link at in the description of this video, so if you always wanted that album and never got the chance to pick it up, here's your chance. A small amount of the profits will go to me, but it will still be the same price for you. And I'll do the same. If I love this song, guys, I'm buying the album because, I need to have as many as possible. And currently, I only have Graveyard Shift by this band. So let's fucking do this, guys, for the review and the reaction of Carry the Torch by Motionless in White. By the way, this video is not really popular, like 325,000 views. Just compared it with their most recent video for Voices, which has almost 10 million views already. So you guys gave me a deep cut. But it's not a problem because most of the time the deep cuts are the best songs. Oh!
Legend burns with a fiery vengeance. We are the eye of the storm. Little criminal set in destruction. Bleeding out for a fire sword. Where's the sun? Lacking it for sight.
Yeah, now I understand why you guys gave me this one, because I love every stop and this is straight fucking heavy. The vocals are brutal as fuck. Before this cool melodic chorus with the great voice of Chris Motionless, I was almost not recognizing them. Wow. By the way, this riff is godly. Things are getting nasty.
You are a slave.
This is how you do a breakdown, ladies and gentlemen. This is heavy as fuck. There's some really heavy songs on Graveyard Shift, but I doubt that there's something as heavy as this one. Maybe Queen's Queen. I don't know. There's also another heavy one, if I remember correctly. And the other heavy one is soft. Brutal ending as well, and I really appreciate this one. I really loved it, but this is a song that I feel that I need to listen to a couple of times to truly appreciate it. So if I love it that much right now, I don't even imagine how much I will love it after a couple of listens. So thank you so much, guys, for suggesting that one. It was a fucking insane experience. I'm not exaggerating. It was that great. So I know now who's going to buy Reincarnate. That's me. A fantastic song, and I'm convinced now that the entire album will be good. So thank you so much again. If you have another song that you want me to react to from this album or from the first two, just tell me in the comment section. I'll go with the most popular request, so the one with the biggest amount of like on it, and I'll pick that one in the next planning. So thank you so much, guys. Make sure to subscribe, because there's a lot more to come from Motionless and White, and I'll do everything about their new album later. Well, not later, but next year. So yeah, see you later, guys.